played for the past half an hour. It's called Kirtan. Kirtan means to chant the glories of the divine loudly. I hear people of Amsterdam love to chant and dance, right?
Right.
Is that true?
Is that true?
I just hear a few people here and there. Is that true? Right, make some noise, please. I need to hear you. So please chant and dance. Now this mantra, mana means the mind and tra means to free. This mantra is meant to bring us a lot of joy, happiness, bliss, and a lot of peace. You know, everyone is looking for peace in some way or the other. But this is a very easy way of finding peace and happiness. Just chant this mantra and be happy.
Vishnupadaya Krishna Visaya Bhutala Shimate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Nityananda Namaste Saraswati Devi Gauravani Charini Nirvishesha Sanyavadi Vastityali Sitari Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Anabheta Gadadara Shivasari Gaura Bhakta Vriva Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Now let's try it, everyone together, a little louder.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Please sing with your heart.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hare
Thank you.
Close your eyes.
Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Rama. Let's move on together a little louder. Thank you.
Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Deep breath. Let's breathe in this powerful sound vibration of this Hare Krishna mantra. Let go deep in the heart. Stay there in the heart space. And let's breathe out all the anxieties, all the stress, all the worries that we have. Take one more deep breath. Breathe out. This chanting of this Hare Krishna mantra is the medicine for this age that we're living in, the age of Kali, the age of quarrel. Hypocrisy. Just by chanting, by sincerely chanting this mantra, these three words, Hare Krishna and Rama, the heart becomes content. And ultimately, it links us with the supreme destination, Krishna. Thank you everyone for coming. Thank you for chanting. Thank you for dancing.
Thank you for the music.
We'll see you again next year. Hare Krishna. Very special thanks to all the musicians.
Yeah, please.
Very special thanks to my good friend Bala, who's for being one of the organizers of this wonderful festival. Thank you for the sound guys. I don't know the names, but thank you very much.
Hare Krishna. So I'd just like to close up.